Walkinshaw in the number 8. JRA Jaguar, the man who dictated the pace in the early days of unofficial practice and tried to take the pole back from yet another Jaguar.
Well, here's the team leader, the man responsible for this fabulous Jaguar assault on Mount Panorama. And I don't think from the times we've seen ahead of him, he's got too much difficulties worrying about being on the front row.
Here come the boss.
Even in Atlanta.
The right-hander and now winding his way up Mount Panorama. Tom Walkinshaw making a determined bid this year for the European Touring Car Championship. And in particular, an outright win here in the James Hardy 1000 tomorrow.
And listen to that Jaguar snarl its way to the top of the mountain.
He's giving it plenty again. You can hear the engine. It's not blipping. He put his foot down. He knows where he wants to go. Here he is, sliding, using every bit of the road and not being afraid to hound it through here. It's particularly nerving there. It's very easy to make a mistake, but he's giving it its all. He's showing us that here's one Englishman that's not afraid of this Aussie mountain.
Oh, checking the halfway time at Castrol, the top of the mountain. This could be very, very sensational.
We'll take race cam again. We're riding with Tom Walkinshaw for the James Hardy 1000 tomorrow. Look at him at work, the steering wheel.
Just thought about going up a gear, but decided to feather it. Only natural to hold a gear change if you can. Pick up a fraction of a second. There he goes. Very snappy change. Car sitting nice. You can hear the overrun of the engine when it just hits some of the bumps. Not hurting the engine, but nevertheless not quite 100% traction on Conrad.
So Walkinshaw makes the ride for pole spot as he comes down beneath the bridge. Now into the gears. Try and slow it. Another one. One more. Into the left-hander, the checkered flag at the ready, and Super Scott, Tom Walkinshaw, takes the checkered flag.
Here's the time, and will this mean the pole for Tom Walkinshaw? 2:18.822.
Tom Walkinshaw at 2:18.822. Better guess.